with smart audience. Myself is Ajit Kumar Chaurasia. These are my group members. Parag Kumar.
Myself Akhil Yadav.
Myself Vikas Yadav.
Project guide to
the hardware part.
As you can see, this is the hardware part of smart trolley. Here we are using microcontroller, which is ATmega 328, and this is RFID reader, which is EM18, and it is LCD display, which will display the whole detail of each product. And we are using RFID tag to each of the product. So we are having four products. This part is the power bank part. We are using USB cord to power bank to connect the USB power bank to the trolley unit. So now let's scan items and generate the bill of each item. So we scan the item. So here it is displaying the name and the price of the product. So we'll just place this inside. This is set and it is stored here, which will display here. Now we need to transfer this bill to the first we will there are the three functions inbuilt in this hardware system, which is if sometimes customer want to delete some item which already he bought. So suppose if he want to delete items, he simply take this item and press the delete button, which is there inside. So and scan it, and it will be subtracted from the total bill amount. Okay, now just to transfer this bill, we are using Zigbee, which will transfer. We will select the COM port, which is by default it is here, COM port 3, and open port. Now just to transfer the bill, there is a button which is bill button. Just we press the bill button, and again you will receive the whole items which we buy is displayed or